Yep. How we all doing? Hello. Hello, 95071. Can you all hear? I always wear these pants. Yeah, well, we're in lockdown and this hat together. I know it matches, right? But look, I mean, I can't go about like this. This is crazy. It's getting a bit long now, so this is better on, isn't it? Is the sound good? Is it sounding like... Because I know I went on Harry's quiz the other night and he had some problems with his sound, but hopefully this sounds better tonight and we'll have to restart the phone, eh? Bit of Queen there. Played that for Keith Martin tonight. Bit of Queen. I want to break free because, you know, we all want to get out of lockdown, don't we? We all want to get out of lockdown now. Just fading it out as I'm talking to you. Hannah Rose Turner, well done. So you're having a Zoom together whilst watching me. That's good fun. How are we all doing? We all had a good weekend. It was lovely weather, wasn't it? Lovely weather. I caught the sun a little bit, actually. Yeah, my freckles came out. So this week, I got a little bit distracted on Tuesday. For Tuesday. It is Tuesday today. I'm trying to put another video together, which is fun, like the Shine a Light one. So keep your eyes peeled for that. And I've got loads of people waiting and we're just thinking of songs to do more because I'd like to do some more whilst we're in lockdown. I think they're good fun, those things to do, and create little mini super groups. So, let me know if you want more of them, by the way, and I'll get them together. So I was distracted by that. I was distracted by my finger because my scab came off, so I couldn't play for 2 days. But I can play today. And then also, I've been building my pedal board, which has massively distracted me. And then suddenly, Tuesday creeped up on me, and I was like, oh, damn. I've not even put a post out, so that's why I was late today. But luckily, you got your requests in. I've managed to scrape together some songs for you tonight. I'm drinking, the drink of choice tonight is a beautiful Italian Primitivo, perfect for a Tuesday. I think the gin's, last time I were on the gin, I couldn't talk, so it's better. Is this a bit bright? Is that better? Last time we were on the gin, I couldn't play guitar properly, so a little touch of the Primitivo, is that how you say it? Whatever it's called. It's that grape. Anyway, it tastes lovely. This first one, actually, my mum's been asking for this first one for a long time. So we might as well get into it, eh? Enjoy the Tuesday night, everyone. Enjoy it. Yeah. Let me get Queen off in the background. We don't want any Queen on in the background, do we, whilst I'm playing? All right. Again. I'm using Springsteen's pick. My ones, which are these ones, I have to scrape them. See that scraping? Can you see that scraping? There's a better one here, look. Scrapes. I have to scrape them with the dart to get grip on them. And this is why this one is class, because it's got sandpaper on it. It's a bit big for me, but I like it because I don't... When you get hot in here, you know what I mean? This song I'm starting with... because one, my mum wanted it, and two, this was the song I played to Tom when I first met him, and he said, "You're good, man. We should start a band together. Do you know any Backstreet Boys?" And I was like, "Nah, but you can teach me." This is the song I played him. I played him this and another one. Anyway, enjoy it.
Oh,
shoes, you hang names on your wall, then you shoot them all. You fly around in planes that bring you down to meet me who loves you, like me crashing to the ground. Are you so lonely? You don't even know me, but you'd like to stone me. Tell it like it really is, before you go on home. My time, but when I turn my back on you, then you do what you do. And you've just enough in my own view, education to perform. I'd like to shoot you all, but then you go home with you on your own. Why do you really know, Mr. Writer? Why don't you tell it like it is? Why don't you tell it like it really is? Before you go on home. Thank you. That was Mr. Writer. It came up in the comments below as well, which was great. Got a few requests. I've got three different guitars tonight because there's so many different songs that I saw on the list. I was like, yeah, I can do that one, I can do that, I can do that one. So I'm just going to get through these for you. Let me see if I'm in tune. Hello, Camilla. Hello, hey, Cabrini. Hello, Rebecca. Hello, Lola Torombetti. Hello, Julia Costa. Hello, BirdClaire 007. Go on, lad. Don't forget to download this live. I won't. I just wasn't that happy with the last one. I didn't want to keep it up. I felt like I wasn't. It wasn't the best one I've done. That's all. But you know, hello Olivia, well done, that's your name, and you said say hello to yourself. Whoa, you're from Missouri. The what podcast? The podcast. I didn't get it before it went off. Te amo, Brazil. Anyone else? Portugal, I see. Oh, Lindsay, BWFC, I bet you're from Bolton. Who's Carol? She's called Stephanie and she's gone, Carol! Right, next one. Just gonna move these down a second so I can. Oh no, there you go. Okay, Australia! Wow! Spain! Wow! Okay, this one came up in the list and I thought, great shout. I can do that quickly for you. Well, not quickly, same tempo. Just meaning that I didn't have to like properly. I've not played it for a while, but we'll see how it goes, eh? This is off my own EP. Okay? If I can remember it. Woo! Yeah. Anyone know what it is? She's walking toward me, her hair in a pony. She's moving slowly, don't recognize me. I feel she's hiding, but deep down she's fighting. And I see through her lying that she needs me. Yeah, I know that you think it's out of sight, but it's time. Closer than you've ever been before. But yourself, you gotta do it for, alright. We're talking tonight. You'll be there, I'll be there for us. Shut the door, time to give it up. Say goodbye to your bad habits, yeah. We're talking tonight. Ooh, so crazy, but that's my baby, and she needs saving desperately. Do me a favor, come meet me later down by the river, and I'll set you free. Yeah, I know all that you think is out of sight, but it's time to get it right. You're closer than you've ever been before. But yourself, you gotta do it for. Alright, we're talking tonight. You'll be there, I'll be there for us. Shut the door, time to give it up. Say goodbye to your bad habits, yeah. Oh, we're talking tonight. Ooh, 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 ooh.
nobody all that happy is now. Closer than you've ever been before. Put yourself, you gotta do it for. Alright, hey, we're talking tonight. You'll be there, I'll be there for us. Shut the door, time don't give it up. Say goodbye to your bed, happy.
Yeah, Danny Jonesy! Cheers, everyone. Cheers to everyone's bad habits. Now then. Thank you very much, Kaylee Jane Buffy. Ah, Maggie and Steve are on here. Anna-Marie and Mike. Thanks, Mum, for letting me know. Hello. How are you? Welcome to my studio. That's family, by the way. That's, welcome to my studio in my garden in, sunny London. In sunny London. Wow. From Chile. That's cool. What's she called? Mel, Mexico. Hello, Mexico. Courtney, I was speaking to Courtney the other day. Today, was it? Today, yesterday? I can't remember. Yes, Lauren, what's happening? My sister-in-law's on. Yup. Thanks, Lauren. Hope it's sounding all right. Hey up, me duck from Nottingham. Turton Helen. I reckon Turton's your last name, not your first name. Hey. Hello from Sweden. Hello, Matilda. Matilda Jonas. Amazing. Righty. Yes, what's happening? Keith Mann. Yeah, Keith, I played a bit of Queen for you earlier on, pal. Started the day with, it was just a bit of fun. I want to break free, you know, from, Righty, you're good looking sod. Do you really think so, righty? Right. May, I'm excited. By the way, righty, I'm excited about your workout with Tyson Fury. I'm definitely getting up for that, boy. Definitely. Right. And get this guitar off. We got this song was requested by you guys, and I've tuned this guitar especially. Okay, so this one I played on tour as the cover, so hope you enjoy it. If anyone wasn't there, I did my own tour. It was just 7 days. It's good fun. When the band were on a kind of a break, so I played this as the cover and I liked it, but I have to tune down really low since this guitar's the only one that can really do it. Okay, here we go. Woo! I found you when your heart was broke. Filled your cup until it overflowed. Took you so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall.
left and fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how you feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely, thinking you could live without me. Live without me. Baby, I'm the one who put you up there. Tries, just running from the demons in your mind. Then you took yours and made mine. I didn't notice cause my love was blind. I said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh and fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how you feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away. What you did, already know. I had to go and find out from them. So tell me, how's it feel? Yeah. Tell me how it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely? Thinking you could.
Thank you! That was Without Me by Halsey. Yeah, Halsey. That's right. 84, yes, the EP. That's on Spotify, by the way, if you do want to check that out. Thank you, Mum. Three hearts back. I love it that my mum's on here. It is on Spotify, Stephanie. If you go to Danny Jones on Spotify, check out all the tunes. I just put stuff out. I do stuff in here. You know, there's no pressure on it. I love it. I just love the fact that I can just release stuff. You know? Stevie Kyle! Good lad. Steve is the photographer. You see all my pictures. The one I put up today. The one I put up today is Stevie's. Steve is a ledge. Such a good photographer. Can't wait to see you again, Stevie. Thank you, Daniel Harris. Thank you very much. What do I do next? I think we should do Anyone up for a McFly song? Would anyone like... Hi, Kathy Pepper. Well done, Kathy Pepper. A McFly song. Give me a thumbs up if you would like a McFly song. When I see loads of thumbs up, give me loads of thumbs up. Come on. All thumbs down if you don't want to be one. I mean, thumbs up or down, it's going to happen, isn't it? All right, we're seeing the thumbs here. We're seeing the thumbs. Well done, Katie Green. Baby. So far, the thumbs up. Yeah, woo. So far, this live is going well. Yes, Max, what's happening? Yes, Courtney. Rose Marn's on. Yes, Keith and Rose are on. I'll be having a little glass to this. They're on. Courtney's on. Love a bit of Courtney. Go on. She's great. She's doing great stuff. Such a sick voice. Okay, so. This next song, I thought it was fun after Without Me. So enjoy, everyone. Sing along at home. Raise a glass. Here we go. Are you guys ready? Because it's a bit of a fun one. Well, everyone's going to know it, and it's going to annoy. I want you to annoy all your neighbours like I always say. Sing it loud. Sing it proud. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Recently I've been hopelessly reaching out for this girl. Out of this world, believe me. She's got a boyfriend. He drives me round a bend. 'Cause he's 23, he's in the Marines. He killed me. So many nights now, I find myself thinking about her now. 'Cause obviously, she's out of my league. Where can I win? She keeps dragging me in. And I know I never will be good enough for her. No, no. I never will be good enough for her. Hey! I gotta escape now. Get on a put it behind me. Go to a place where she can't find me. Oh, oh, 'cause obviously she's out of my league. I'm wasting my time 'cause she'll never be mine. And I know I never will be good enough for her. No, no.
Here we go.
She's out of my hands, and I never know where I stand. 'Cause I'm not good enough for her.
Let's talk about
good enough for her. Good enough for her.
Hey!
'Cause obviously she's out of my league. I'm wasting my time 'cause she'll never be mine. And I know I never will be good. 'Cause obviously she's out of my league. I'm wasting my time 'cause she'll never be mine. And I know I never will be good enough for her. No, no. I never will be good enough for her.
apart from the mid leg, that was decent, you know. That was alright, and I only messed that up because that's Tom's part. Yeah. Here we go, straight into this one. For everyone out there, let's keep singing along. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down your phones, you ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So Sally Kuwait, she knows it's too late as we're walking on by. There you have it. I hope you're all singing that. Roger Sanchez in the house. Good to see you, bro. It's been a long time. It's been a long time. I hope you're well, man. Cheers, everyone. A big cheers to you all. We're nearly through this shit and out the other end. Another classic now, and then I'll leave you to enjoy your Tuesday nights. So, as you all know, or some of you don't know, I will. Thanks, Rog. Thank you, mate. I will send the love. Love received and love sent back to you. As you all know, or some of you might not know, that's what I was saying. I am lucky enough to have an amazing job on The Voice Kids. And when I took that job, I was shitting myself. Because I was like, I don't know what to say. I don't know how to run, you know, a TV show or, you know, get on with like Will and Pixie and Jesse at the time. And actually, it was just the three. Anyway, when I did it, I'm at the best time ever. It's my favourite thing to do, and apart from the band, of course, but love it. Love Will, love Pixie, and we got Paloma this year, and love the show. And I was, again, lucky enough last year to win it, and I won it with Sam. And Sam was amazing. Sam Wilkinson, if no one's heard of him, you need to go and check him out, because he's a really, 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 really decent, talented, awesome dude. And my first, actually, I'm going to mention, because she's on here, Courtney. I've had some amazing, amazing finalists. Courtney was one of them. Courtney went to America and smashed it. And then Erin, who I played with on my show. And that show just, it unwraps the talent that's in the UK, so I love doing it, and I love finding it. And this year is really exciting. We're filming it. We managed to film it just before having the final, but just before all this kicked off. So we've got some amazing stuff. Anyway, I'm going to finish tonight with the song I won The Voice Kids with. Me and Sam performed this. And cheers to everyone. Common sense, apparently, now, isn't it? Don't know what we're meant to do. Are we meant to stay in, stay out, whatever? But I think just stay in, have common sense, and cover up when you're in a shop. I think that's it, right? I mean, it was so confusing, but so this is for all you lot out there. I don't know what it means, but then it's just a song for you lot. All right. If I can remember this as well, because this has been a long time since I did this. Last June, maybe, I think. Yeah, last June. All right. I'm going to use Springsteen's pick for this. Let's use Springsteen's pick. All right. I'm going to come in quietly first. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. For well, a little colder.
start to make it better. Hey, so let it in, let it out. Hey, Jude, begin. You're waiting for someone to perform with now. Hey, don't you know that it's just you? Sad song and make you better. Oh, remember to let her under your skin. Then you'll begin to make it better.
Are you ready? Tonight's about having fun. Tonight's about singing loud. Okay? I want everyone to sing this one. Please do it. Please don't leave me here on my own singing to an iPhone. Okay? Stand up. Let's sing it. Here we go. Lots of love, everyone. I'm just clapping myself. Why? I'm clapping you. I'm clapping you for being here. And thank you so much. Thank you, everyone, for being here. Enjoying Tuesday night with me. Hopefully a bit of music's lightened your day. And go and smash the week. I'm definitely going to be up doing Righty's workout with Tyson Fury. I think it's on Thursday. So maybe not tomorrow. Because I'll have a few wines tonight. Tuesday's the wine night, innit? Anyway, lots of love, everyone. Bye, Mum. Love you. I'll speak to you tomorrow. And everyone else, speak soon. Keep safe and all that. And I'll see you next Tuesday. Also, look out. Hopefully this Friday, got another video with some friends. It's going to be ace. A good fun one. Lots of love. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.